The 438-yard par 4 10th hole plays uphill, but offers a generous landing area for the drive. Most players will aim their tee shot to the right-hand side of the fairway to maximize distance. From there, a mid-iron will be left for the approach to this ample green with plenty of room for error on either side.